At noon, we now know the name of a man killed in a crash in Hyde Park. Scott Hamilton died overnight. Cincinnati police say the 36-year-old lost control of a car on Wasson Road shortly before 3 this morning. He went off the road and hit a tree. Medics took him to the hospital where he died. Police say Hamilton was not wearing a seatbelt and was